in Staffordshire at Bower End Farm, and below here will be the Madeley Tunnel. So we're here with our ground investigation contractor. We're doing some ground investigations, some boreholes, to make sure we really understand the ground conditions, which is very important for us, because through here we're going to bring one of our tunnels to get the railway from the Midlands up to Crewe and beyond, and ultimately into Manchester. One of the firms we're with here today is Wardell Armstrong. They're an environmental consultant. They're supporting Balfour Beatty, who are our ground investigation contractor. And they're one of about 80 businesses here in Staffordshire who are now working on HS2. So it's a great story for the county, and it's a great way of bringing to life the way the investment in HS2 is really having a local economic effect here in, you know, an important county for us. There's already some 2,000 businesses around the UK work on HS2, and there's many opportunities, not just businesses in engineering or environmental construction, but all the support services. You know, we've got a workforce now of over 20,000 people on HS2, and we would encourage all organisations to be part of what is a national endeavour to build this railway and make it a success, and the success it needs to be for the country.
We're providing ecological and environmental support across the route from the south, phase one, and currently in phase 2A. While other companies were finding their feet with COVID and shutting down sites, HS2 carried on and allowed us to maintain the workflow and keep everyone employed. We've grown our business by about 50 or 60 people, certainly 20 or 30 of those in Stoke itself, in Staffordshire, to support this work here. It's a fantastic project to be involved in, really interesting, fast moving. You gain a lot of experience. It's very valuable for the local area, local people, and we've been able to take graduates from local universities, and it's good employment for this area.